This question is asking about the mode of transmission. And prevention taken for.